Well, look, you and I have been all over the fucking place in the last 6 months. We just went to LA like a fucking month ago, or 3 weeks ago, or
two,
some
two weeks
shit.
ago.
2 weeks ago, yeah. We've been all over the fucking place, and neither one of us has gotten coronavirus since this has been a thing.
Right.
Like, I just got tested this week again. Nothing. I think maybe Americans are just too dumb to deal with life. You know what I mean? I feel like there's this cross section of America that just has no idea what the fuck is going on in reality.
Yeah, well, I mean, look, if you're glued to the media, and you listen to everything everybody tells you, like, you're living in fear already because of what you're being told, what every single news story revolves around is fear. And you know, I'm not sure whether people are dumb or if they're just, you trusted the system for too long, and you need to
Well,
pick your head up and
I
say,
think
all
it goes
right,
both
is
ways,
this
though.
true? Yeah, yeah, you're
There
right.
are people who distrust science way too much as well. Like, if you're going to be around old people or anybody that's susceptible to shit, fucking either don't go around them or wear a fucking mask, at least when you're around them.
Right.
Like, dude, you got to pick one or the other. Like, protect yourself all the time, or at least protect yourself when you're around other people that might be in danger from it. But keeping businesses closed, that's a fucking no-go, man. You can't do it. You just can't do it. And
No.
look, we've seen the effects of it at this point. We know that it fucks up the goddamn economy. It's not just this country. It's fucked up economies globally because of shutting down businesses. We also know that, like, either the masks work or they don't. If they work, then let me fucking open my goddamn business again,
Right.
because I don't want to fucking get on the government tit. If there's a way that we could subvert the spread of coronavirus without shutting shit down, and the mask is supposedly that, and other fucking hygiene measures, then it can only be about one thing. It can only be about the fucking left in this country wanting people to fucking cede more and more of their money and control to the goddamn government. And fuck that. The government is incompetent in every single way. And everybody knows it. The Republicans know it, and the Democrats know it. The Republicans know it when people are trying to attack the Second Amendment or pass weird gun laws or whatever the fuck. And Democrats know it when fucking old white Republican men try to control women's health. Like, everybody knows the government's fucked. We just have different reasons for it, and we're fighting about the reasons instead of fighting the goddamn government and making these motherfuckers work for us like they're fucking supposed to. This is bullshit. Everybody in this country is a fucking idiot. And if we don't get our shit together and look past these fucking minutiae that we're fucking focused on, and looking at the source of the goddamn problem, like, we're talking about the ash in the air instead of the goddamn flame that's burning our building down. It's fucked.
Yeah.